everything about this game.
Okay, so we're going to try to figure out
how to get... Oh, are we doing level by level or episode? Like, where we switch?
It doesn't matter. Okay. It does not matter.
Here, take that bridge.
Okay, so...
Jump the mushrooms! Follow this trail of the cliff face to the cave!
I...
Fuck you. And Tori's 100% done. Bye, Tori. You need a moment?
Yeah.
Okay.
Keep them.
I'll do my best. Tori just had to step out for a moment because he's just 110% done with this shit game. So, it's just you and me right now. We're gonna go, ugh. Fucking. Ugh. 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 Okay, let's open up to the next piece of the walkthrough. And to restable this wrong, we're now in Mushroom Valley. And we gotta find the three pieces of one key.
Okay, I'm back.
You okay? You good?
Yeah, I got my water.
To find the first piece, you must defeat some goblins. Then, if you look closely, you will see the fairy frog mother fly to an isolated island.
Her again?
I guess. The fairy frog mother. I want Scat the Cat!
Scat the Cat. The guy that, like, doesn't matter in this game at all.
Save in a carry on it, you know?
We just straight up murdered him. And yet he has a name.
Oh. That guy.
Yeah. He was the Go Fish Cat.
Iquagon.
Iquagon. Okay. Mushroom Valley.
Mushroom Valley.
This level
Like, Fairy Town is just... This is one of the easiest stages. Just find and plant the 5 seeds. And that's it. But there's also Fairy Town in summer.
Yeah.
And Fairy Town Revisited. Lots of fairy towns.
You
And the play tag with fairies.
It sounds easy. It's fucking not.
Oh god, look at that jagged run. Did you see that?
Looks like if you put American Idol contestants on Ninja Warrior.
Fairytown!
Perfect.
Speaking of Ninja Warrior.
Oh god, platforming. You can't platform in this game!
You can.
You can!
And you know what? It's a platformer.
Like, it just slipped off there. Oh, okay. Like, at least we can do this. Maybe it's slightly easier.
Oh, God.
Oh,
it makes it no easier.
Fuck!
Especially when you're like,
you just slip off! Yeah, oh, God! How are we gonna get there?
You slip off, and the fucking camera clips through the damn ground.
We're not gonna make it! You know what? Fuck these platformers. We're just gonna go.
Yeah, you don't need to platform. I just thought it was funny.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God. Mosquitoes.
Why can't I move? I couldn't move for, like,
See?
A second
like,
there.
It just stops. Like,
how are they just like, man, look how well this runs. Let's not try to improve this at all.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Polishing? What the fuck is that? We're not even going to complete this shit.
Constantly running away from a mosquito.
We've gone in a circle.
I'm trying to get on this fucking mushroom!
You don't need to.
You sure?
Yes. I've done this without going through the mushrooms.
Oh, who's this?
Yeah.
A part of the key, you see, is behind this magic door. In order to obtain...
I gotta fight some goblins, don't I?
Yep.
That's what the walkthrough says. Read the walkthrough, Tori.
Okay.
I just used fire. What the fuck?!
Mushrooms.
Holy shit! What the hell is happening? I don't know! I'm just shooting fire everywhere!
What's going on?
Fire everywhere!
Fire! Death everywhere! Okay.
I probably didn't even need to open the chest. I could have just, like...
Yeah, you probably could have gone behind it and gotten it.
Burn, bitch! God, that's slightly violent. Oh, wait. Well, I don't think they've seen him restore health yet.
Oh, yeah.
We need to find...
No, I think we might have done it.
I don't think so. I think we did. Hold on.
Sorry.
We gotta flying... Flying... What? Okay, so I just got the first key. What
first
now?
First, defeat some goblins.
I did that.
And if you look closely, you will see the fairy frog mother fly to an isolated island. So I guess we just gotta go.
I don't think I saw that.
She went.
Nope. Okay.
I think it's up there, actually.
This way?
Yeah. Huh. Let's just look around.
Fairy frog. Bag it.
Huh? Oh. Huh? Aw! Oh,
fuck!
Dang it!
Damn it, fairy frog mother!
We messed up our trajectory. We probably weren't gonna land it anyway.
We're probably still not going to.
Yeah.
This is gonna be a pain in my fucking hell.
Alright. Okay, yeah.
Taste my frog foo, bitch.
Okay,
yeah.
Good. There you will find the second key. I guess
you
it's just
didn't
there.
Even jump. You didn't even jump. You just kind of you just kind of did it. One more time, I got it.
Alright.
Okay. Go. Yes. Achieve greatness. Achieve greatness. No!
Here. Let me try.
Yo, I was so close.
I got this. Okay.
Yo!
Tori's got this. I'm the hero Frogger. No, Frogger doesn't deserve
shit. Papa Yeti Studios.
What the fuck, Papa Yeti Studios?
Why are you so difficult?
Oh, it's gonna be like this, ain't it? Oh, what's over here? Wait.
What?
It's a cow.
Oh my god, do you see that cow's face?
It's a cow.
Do you see that cow's face?
Hey, cow.
Do you see that cow's face?
Yep. Yep. Yeah.
Is that cow on, like, meth?
Yeah, all the drugs. Okay. We're gonna do this. We got this. I'm telling you, man, we got this. We're gonna... Oh god, we ain't got this. Okay. Oh, god.
Wait a second. What if you can't get up that way? Just try it. Okay, you're fine.
Yeah!
Just kidding. So.
Fuck!
Yeah.
Okay, so I guess the key's just here.
Here you go. Talk to Fairy Frog Mama.
Speak to me! What? Why did it not work before?
I don't know.
He's also here once more. You've got to open up the chest to open up.
So do I have
to
like?
Middle one.
Do I have to pick the right one?
Go to middle one.
The middle one.
I was wrong. Go to that one. That one.
Whoopee! So you just open all of them? What's the fucking point?
Stupid game.
What?
Oh shit! We're gonna have to get back up there.
Fuck it. I'm not. I'm not. I refuse. Alright, fuck it.
Yeah.
Why must this game be so difficult?
Because Papa Yeti Studios.
Yeah, fuck you.
They probably just made this like, let's just make the worst game of all time.
What?
Oh, jeez!
Alright. Now we're in the right direction. Okay, there we go. It's just here.
Go in the goddamn alley, get the goddamn fucking keys. Okay. Key. Go live your life!
The cow? He looks okay. He doesn't look mad, he just looks troubled.
And he just looks fucked up on some kind of drug. That's it. What? Chestnut open unless you beat the shit out of the cow. What? What the hell?
What?
What's
happening?
What the hell? What? Oh, he's gonna kick it. That was your kick?
What happened? What was that? He kicked it. He kicked the box. Nothing happened. And it just popped up fucking right next to me.
He just
kind of
lifted up his backside and slammed it on the ground. I don't know. I don't even question it anymore.
It's just I can't help it!
I'm just like, yeah, that's this game. That's just the game, man.
Okay. Okay.
On the next episode!
Are we alright? Oh, yeah.
On the next episode!
Look, I'll just watch this.
On the next episode, we're gonna go to the Tree of Life!
We're gonna go plant trees!
Trees.
Wait, we're going to Fairytown.
Yeah, Fairytown. And then the Tree of Life.
Fairytown!